Hello, my name is David Faure and I work for KDAB. In this video, you will learn how to investigate and fix a double margin problem using GammaRay. We have started KRite again, and when you open the Search and Replace widget, in this version of KRite, you can see that the widgets are not properly aligned on the right. The main view here and the two combo boxes are not properly aligned. If you can't see it, you can open a tool called XMag, which will magnify this area of the screen and show you in much more details that the two widgets are not aligned. How do we fix that? We are going to use GammaRay to find out which widget this is and why is this layout having a double margin. Okay, so we close everything, start GammaRay on KRite, show the widget again, and what we can do now to pick this widget is to use the preview area at the bottom here, navigate to the bottom right, zoom in again, and if you use this tool called Pick Element, the third one from the left, and click in this empty area, you can see that the area is now filled with blue hash lines. This means it's the margin for the layout of that widget. So we can confirm that using the properties editor, and the layout here indeed has a margin of 6. Just for testing, we are going to change this margin to 0 and see the effect on the widgets. Now everything is aligned properly. Okay, so how do we fix that in the actual C++ code? We have to find where in the code this layout was created. So we go to stack trace here, go to the top of the stack trace, show source, and now qtCreator opens in the constructor of the kdViewBar widget. And the layout for that widget is created here with new QHBox layout. And by default, all of the layouts have default margins around 6 pixels. So the fix is to simply change this layout to have margins set to 0, and we can specify different margins for every side. So we want to write 4 times 0. Very good. Now we can test the fix by rebuilding and reinstalling the library that this code is in, called ktexteditor. And once that's done, we can start KRite again. And if we have a look at the widget, now everything is properly aligned right here. So what did we do? We used GammaRay to identify the widget that had a misconfigured layout, and this way we were able to fix the double margin problem. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have questions or comments, don't hesitate to write them under this video. See you.